I was probably 11 years old when I thought, I'm pretty good at footy. It wasn't long after that that I was told that I had to stop playing because girls weren't allowed to play past the age of 14. So exciting now that there is an AFL women's competition. My old job that I've put on hold for now as a midwife, which was a really rewarding job that I loved. Django is our little staffie. He's unconditional in his love. When I'm not playing football, I really enjoy being outside and being active. Often complain to my mum, ask her why she didn't make me learn an instrument. And she tells me that it was because she couldn't make me come inside. If I ring home or catch up with my little brother, they still see me and treat me like normal old Daisy. I was a little girl that thought I would never get this chance. It's so special to be that role model to other young girls that I never had.